now the hunt shall end.
His wrath.
Arcana.
Somebody's sneaking around. Time to bleed.
You do not escape my vigilance. I shall end you! end!
Us cover ground more quickly. Once we have retaken these towers, we should find Eltharion. She must know what is happening.
She could be watching us right now.
Come on! The Witch King will possess this Hydea again! You will not get near it!
Clark.
Time for a beating! Bravo! I'm big time!
Selected to be Galadriel's blade.
I can't presume to know what is in an elf's mind. Surely this Galadriel has seen the best.
I don't question whether she is the best, only whether she is the first.
An intruder!
This tower, you will die, and I shall reclaim it for the Witch King.
Posh.
Oh. Hey!
Suffer me now! I am your master!
You cannot break my will!
Chosen are tenacious indeed, and as all are wise to create such powerful servants.
However powerful the Chosen may be, the ritual to create them is where they will be weakest.
Indeed. When the final tower is ours, we should turn our attention to finding the ritual's location.
This hide here belongs to the Witch King!
And so do you, Ranger.
I'm just getting started. Help me find the
Yeah.
With each tower we reclaim, the Witch King's vision diminishes.
We will rob the Witch King of more than his vision.
You blob!
Look, I'm the smart one, not you!
He's there!
Kenneth Lean. that?
I don't know. You survived. How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
The Nidrol. Did she escape Minasithul?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Nidrol is resourceful. But no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out. I just need to find her. And whoever's left...
Then we must find them all.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
Given up.
Thanks, you Ranger.
This is your end!
Time to spill some orc blood.
Ah.
Are you all right?
I might need a moment.
You cannot delay. When you find Idril, escape to the west. Have a second chance in life.
I've already lived two lives. I was born somewhere near Umber. Herodrim.
That is a long way from Minasithul.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrim had other enemies. I was to return, but by the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minasithul. I was respected. I was happy. And then it fell. So now you commence your third life. The only life that matters is the one with Idril. But we have to find her first. And that we will.